This is a yucca. A yucca filamentosa is what it says it is here. They're very similar to the yucca glauca, but this is what a yucca looks like. Quite attractive. Take a closer look at treetime.ca.